Hi, welcome to this Pin, Publish, and Interactive video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up e-commerce discount codes using FlipperSD CMS. Let's get started. So I'm already logged into Flipper, and I am under the e-commerce section under discounts. So to create a new discount coupon or code, you can go to Create New Coupon. Once you're there, you can set the start and end date for this promotion or discount code you want to run on your online store. So I'm just going to pick some dates here. Next thing you can do is name the coupon. So for instance, say you went to ABC Conference. That's what I'm going to put in here. And then you had this promotion, and then you wanted to give them a discount if they went and bought something on your site for being there at the conference. This is how you would do it. Requires coupon code. I'm going to leave that on. Then the coupon code, you can create whatever code or, you know, that you want here. I'm going to use PinPub ABC, which is what needs to be used or typed in when they're checking out. Now, Flipper allows you to have different discount types. So you can do on an order item, so per product. And if you leave that there like that, you can allow for specific sections of your website. So if you have multiple e-commerce areas or product areas on your site, you can only allow that coupon for specific sections or categories. So let's just say that I had shoes and t-shirts, and say this coupon specifically for t-shirts, you could assign that, and that coupon would only apply for t-shirts. Now you could also allow only for specific user roles. So say you had you know, members of your website that paid a monthly fee and they got better deals, you can assign this coupon they're the only ones that could use it. So they would have to be basically they would have to be in that role to be able to use this coupon. And then finally, only on specific products. So if you want this coupon to only be on, again, a particular product specific to your website, a white t-shirt only, or etc., this is how you would do that. So for the purpose of this video, I'm going to change this to go, and we also have order subtotal, shipping and handling if you want to give a discount for shipping and handling, or order total. I'm just going to do order total, and I'm going to set the amount at 5%. You can actually do dollar amount if you want. Then I want to require a minimum purchase of $20. And then the other thing you can do is you can set a limit for the discount. It can be unlimited. It could be a number of uses. So say at the conference, you say, you know, get 5% to the first 30 people that order on my online website. You can set up this to be 30. And then once the 30 runs out, the coupon no longer can be used, or number of uses per user. So you can set this to say they can use this coupon twice. So you can set that as well. For me, I'm just going to leave that as unlimited for now. I'm going to hit save. And now I'm at the cart here, and I already have some coffee on my cart. And I'm going to reload this page real quick, and I'm going to apply the code real quick right here that I created. And as you can see, my order does not meet the minimum $20 requirement for this code, and it's going to tell me that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to bump this up to 2, and now my threshold's there, and I'm going to add the code again, and I'm going to apply it, and I'm going to get my 5% discount. And that's how easy it is to create a discount code in FlipperSD CMS. As you can see, there's a lot of flexibility with the discount features in FlipperSD CMS. But that's it for this video. Hope you found it beneficial. Thank you for watching. If you want to learn more about FlipperSD, our services, and our company, you can visit us at pinpublishing.com. You can find us on Facebook and Twitter. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel. We'd appreciate it. And then you could also get notified as we release more of these videos. Thank you for watching, and until next time.